Welcome to our channel. Ariana Grande takes major step in Ethan Slater relationship amid Wicked premiere. Ariana Grande makes surprising revelation about her relationship amid Wicked premiere on her social media platform. Ariana Grande has officially confirmed her relationship with her Wicked co-star, Ethan Slater, by sharing their first picture together on Instagram. The 31-year-old pop sensation and 32-year-old Broadway actor attended the Wicked premiere in Sydney on Sunday and posted the image on social media the following day. In the photo, Ariana is seen leading Ethan down a staircase, while she captioned one of several pictures in a carousel post, "Sydney, you have stolen our hearts." Moreover, Ethan later shared the same image on his Instagram stories. Grande is starring as Glinda the Good Witch in John M. Chu's film adaptation of the beloved musical, while Slater plays the character Bach. According to Daily Mail, the pair kept their relationship largely under wraps since rumors surfaced in July, making this post their first public acknowledgement. Additionally, fans have taken to social media to note an uncanny resemblance between the new couple, sparking buzz over the similarities in their looks as per the outlet. Thank you for watching. Stay connected with us for more videos.